Greetings and welcome to 3dmotive.com. I'm Alan Thorn and I'll be your instructor on this video course as we explore powerful and advanced scripting techniques for C# in Unity. This course is aimed at intermediate users who have a solid foundation and understanding of scripting basics and who are now seeking to push their knowledge to the next level. In part one of this course, we'll explore many critical ideas and processes that every gameplay scripter simply needs to know. Specifically, we'll look at mathematics, exploring coordinate spaces, measurements, vectors, transformations, and quaternion rotations. By the end of this part, you'll not only have a practical toolkit for moving, rotating, and transforming objects believably in 3D space, but you'll have a strong understanding of the mathematical ideas underpinning these practices, and this will empower you in many other situations for creating the results you need quickly and easily in your own games. So with that said, let's jump in and get started.